great atmosphere for us to start the NBA playoffs.
This should be fun. This is like right where we want to get teams right here.
Here comes Curry. Curry to the basket. Foul. Shot's good and one. And Curry will let it go as the three comes up short. Offensive rebound. Curry again. And Curry hits a three. Tie game. The Warriors with their first sweep since the 1975 finals.
Calm down. Long way to go.
Steph Curry now will try and perform some of his magic as he faces off against Marc Gasol and the Memphis Grizzlies in the conference semifinals, game one.
Needless to say, they're fired up here in what's as loud a building as there is in the NBA.
What defense there by Bogut and Green running the point. And Curry lit off and under.
Keep the ball moving with simple plays.
Curry behind the back to Green. Puts it in. Curry steps back. Bang!
Let's hear it one more time for this year's MVP, Steph Curry!
Bucket!
Oh, Curry! Curry dunks it home, and Golden State keeps extending to their biggest lead.
We're playing exactly how we want to play.
Barnes free, the ball moves so well, and finds the MVP, and they lead by 15, 7 minutes into a closeout game. Green weaving, trying to get the shot up, no call that way. Curry flings it the other way, and he got it! Curry the three! And for the first time since 1976, the Warriors are going to the conference finals.
Tonight is game one of the Western Conference Finals. The Golden State Warriors and the Houston Rockets, and it's a battle of the MVP, Steph Curry, and the man who finished second is James Harden.
Yo, take care of our business. It starts tonight. Let's set the tone for the series.
One, two, three.
Just up.
Curry. Curry drives, steps back. It's good at the buzzer. And Golden State ends the second quarter on a 25-6 run. We have seen a dazzling display of basketball skills. The NBA MVP with 34 points, 6 rebounds, 5 assists. Curry for 3. Bang! Here goes Curry. Curry fakes, pulls back, puts it up, puts it in! Stephen Curry does it again!
Come on! Let's go!
Barnes reverse, misses it. Harden the rebound. 1 point game. 7 seconds remaining. Harden tied up, knocked loose, picked up, and the game is over. Golden State hangs on.
We made some crazy plays that we defended well, and we'll live with those shots. So hopefully we both have a big impact, and that's what we're supposed to do.
First two games of this conference final have been great theater, led by two fabulously gifted offensive players in James Harden and Stephen Curry.
Thompson misses. Curry the rebound, the putback, he's fouled.
That's getting it done by Steph Curry.
Curry with the left hand, puts it up high off the glass.
Stephen Curry now an NBA record for most threes in a single postseason. The Golden State Warriors were in the NBA Finals for the first time in 40 years.
That's what we wanted from day one. We're on our way.
This is beautiful. So happy for all these fans.
The MVP of the NBA is going to play in the finals against a four-time MVP.
It's game one of the NBA Finals, and for the first time ever, an NBA Finals game will be played in Oakland.
Our goal is to win a championship, and it's one that's realistic for us. We're ready and poised for that opportunity. A lot of work to do to get there, though.
Same game, fellas, same mission. Be the best version of ourselves every single possession. Let's get this done.
Just us. One, two, three.
Just us.
Which man will lead his team to the promised land? Well, the answer lies straight ahead.
Curry in traffic, works to the basket, had nothing there. He circles the world, gets it to Green. Back to Curry, a three. It's good! Game tied at 36, and Cleveland will take timeout.
Curry guarded by James, putting on a dribbling clinic. Curry gets away, scoots inside again, left-handed, banks it in. Steve Kerr saying, push. Curry trying to draw the foul.
almost goes in, and he got hit. As Curry wants the crowd to get fired up.
For the Warriors, they look to take another step closer to an NBA title, something fans in the Bay Area haven't seen in 40 years.
Bogus bounce pass to Curry, wild shot off the glass, it goes in! Curry threw it up in the air and somehow dropped through for Steph's. Golden State has scored the last five.
2:50 to go, Curry off a screen. Left hand guarded by LeBron, takes a three off the dribble, knocked it down, Curry on the right side.
High drama here in Oakland. Both teams just fighting tooth and nail.
15 seconds left. The Warriors are down by two.
Curry off the screen. Splits traffic down the lane. To the rim, layup good! We're tied!
For the first time in NBA history, the first two games of the NBA Finals are going to overtime.
Energy and passion and intensity, ball. 48 minutes. Let's go. Let's man up.
Role reversal tonight. It was the Cavs that were taking the fight to the Warriors. Tonight, the Warriors really putting up a good fight here in the first half.
Curry bent over the waist of the dribble, gets it back to the right hand, comes back left hand, right hand gets bumped, stumbles, goes all the way in for a layup, and he scores with 3.5 to go in the half.
Push it, push it! Push, push, push!
He's got one man ahead of him, goes past Jones, nice feed to Thompson. And the lead back up to 10. Quick timeout call by David Blatt.
And it's allowed them to tie up the NBA Finals at two games apiece. Final score, Golden State 103 and Cleveland 82.
Just gotta work harder than they do every night. Be able to get some wins. That's the recipe for success, and we finally figured it out tonight.
Hey, Steph, great job, buddy. Man.
Our goal. We control our destiny. Let's go. Just us. One, two, three. Just us.
What's been a wild first half. Curry steps back. Bang!
This is your kind of game. Your kind of game. You can get anywhere you want against each other.
Curry at the right point. Works on Dellavedova. Takes a step back three.
Here with game five. The two MVPs going back and forth. Of taking a 3-2 lead in the NBA Finals.
Warriors will take a little time here. Curry gets a screen, dribbles on Dellavedova. Both behind the back, left hand, crossovers, fades and fires. Oh my goodness! Curry with another three! The Warriors have a 10-point lead!
Game five to the home team. Game six, Tuesday in Cleveland. The Warriors can win the title. The Cavaliers will try to force game seven back here.
We got a huge win at home, one step away from our goal. All it is about winning one more game, no matter how we get it done. Hopefully we get it done on Tuesday.
It's been 40 years since the Warriors last celebrated an NBA title. Today, they're one win away from making history again.
And a big difference in the last couple of games for Golden State. They get off to good starts.
Iguodala. After the inbounds with the shot clock at 8, right side Draymond Green. The action cutting is a beautiful backdoor with Curry, who lays it up and in.
Backdoor Curry. Curry triple teamed, not to get down. Doesn't want to shoot it. Get to the Curry. He'll fire. And hit a three right in front of the Golden State bench.
Talk about a gift to shoot the basketball.
Curry somehow comes out of the pack with the ball. Dribbles down the lane. Pass to Iguodala. Two-hand slam. Beautiful feed by Curry.
Curry gets an opening, fires away.
Got it again.
Stephen Curry from downtown, it's back to 11. Golden State can start their celebration. LeBron James with the congratulations for the MVP.
And it's over. The championship is back in the Bay for the first time in 40 years.
And the dream season is now complete. The Golden State Warriors are the 2015 NBA champions.
Steph.
I'm just going to sit here for a second. All right? Hours in, the hard work, the practice.